got it, it ain't a question. Oh, it ain't no one for guessing. No more than emotionally invested. Showing you all my imperfections.
Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Big Lexi, and I am back. We got a dude in a cut, you know what I'm saying? No. So you about to be carving some pumpkins, y'all. So my sister came up with the idea. We should carve some pumpkins, so that's what we about to do. They laughing because I put dude in my video. Like, he was smiling. Like, you feel me? So, I don't know what he doing over there, but my edge is looking rough because I ain't feel like doing them. But we finna see who can. We finna get a ring light. We finna see who can carve the best pumpkins, guys. I think I'm gonna be able to carve the best pumpkins. We finna go see. And then I gotta get a ring light because I don't wanna carve no pumpkin while it's dark, and that's gonna be like, I'm gonna be looking ugly. So, you know, I gotta let the light shine on me. You know what I'm saying? Gotta let the light shine bright. So, yeah, guys. I'm finna see what kind of ring light.
YouTuber right here.
Big Jimmy! No, bro, you're not finna ruin my vlog. I'm gonna like, mine. You want to do that pumpkin prank? But guys, see, I'm finna see if I can get a good ring light up in here. But yeah, let's. I'll hit you guys back up when I get to electronics. Ah, yeah, so I got what I'm looking for, guys. I got this baby right here. It's $20, y'all. I don't know. I hope this is a good ring light. Because if it's not, I'm taking this back. I'm taking it back in the back of the rack to where it came from. You know what I'm saying?
We're going to use it, then we're going to take it back.
Taking it back where I came from. Yeah. I don't know.
Get off my vlog. I'm
putting
you out.
Wow. Anyways, yes, guys. So that's what we came for, a ring light. And we're going to see if they got some good pumpkins. So I'll hit you up when we go see the pumpkins. Now we got to go way outside to get these pumpkins. They don't have no pumpkins in the inside. They have no. These only pumpkins that they have outside. Like, they got all the ugly, messed up ones from the inside. So I got to pick this up, took it instant on paper, but no. Dude, my boyfriend finna pay. My boyfriend finna pay for. I ain't finna pay for this. I mean, I'm saying, I'm not picking him up. He can pick it up. We got a subscriber right here, y'all. But yeah, y'all, so. Which one should I get? Should I get uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, siete, nueve?
You don't got no stem.
Heck, you know, we need a stem. Guys, should I get that? Comment. Hey, comment. I don't know what this turkey bean head boy doing. Doodle, doodle, doodle. Bro, that mug got a thingy on it. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I'm gonna do this one. Oh, what if I fell in here though?
Get this pumpkin.
Oh yeah, okay, so guys, we got one pumpkin. We gotta get two more. What is it? So that's the first pumpkin we gonna get. Can you come get this pumpkin? All right, y'all, so we gotta get one more. Okay, you hold this while I pick out a pumpkin. One more, guys. I might have to come back for the third one, I ain't gonna lie. All right, guys, we gonna hit you back up when we get to the house and start carving these bad boys. You cannot tell by the title, guys. Today, we are gonna be carving pumpkins. We have a 30-minute timer set to see who can carve the best pumpkin.
Look my niece right here. Y'all can't even see her. She got a bad back. But her real sister. Hey y'all, it's your girl K. You already know. Don't mind me. Every time I get a hard YouTube channel, I always look ratchet.
Hey y'all, it's your girl D. Yeah, the beauty.
Period.
And that's just your story?
No.
Tell them who you is.
Back.
My name is Ivory. Period.
Oh, okay.
Cool. Don't worry. Aya, so we finna start this 30 minute timer and let's get into it.
Aya, we finna do this out of this. Oh, wow,
stop putting your foot on the table.
You got
put
your foot on the table.
Are you be having gym classes?
No.
About school. How do you like your teacher? Is she nice to you?
She mean, but.
Right, she be kinda acting mean.
She mean? You gotta tell her. Well,
just don't tolerate the disrespect.
Yeah.
Hey guys, I might do a voiceover for the rest of this video because this was a lot to process. I had to do a lot editing in this video, guys. I thought that we was going to take 30 minutes for us to do this video, but we did it less than 30 minutes. So yes, guys, make sure you subscribe to my channel, make sure you comment, make sure you turn on the post notifications so you can notice every time I post a lit video. And guys, if you want to see more content with me and my sisters, guys, just comment in the comment section below, guys, or you can follow me on Instagram at itsbby_jay. Or you can add me on Facebook at itsbby_j. You can also add me on Snapchat at lexxipooh45, guys. So, guys, stay tuned. You know what I'm saying? It's only going to get lit from here, guys. As I said before, comment in the comment section below who pumpkin was the best. And, yeah, stay tuned in. Let's get into it.
I know y'all like it. Y'all don't even gotta tell me. But you ain't saying nothing but a word.
But if it's on her chest, she gonna get it off. You wanna color your arm? Dang. Y'all really
it. Y'all, I was really into my pumpkin because I was not playing no games. Like, I don't care, my pumpkin finna be the best, and I don't care about none of that. But yeah, guys, sorry if I wasn't giving no attention, guys, but I was really into that pumpkin. I was really trying to make sure I had it right, you know what I'm saying? Trying to shape it down and all that. But you know what I'm saying? Stay tuned, Watch the full video through. No skipping parts, no doing none of that. Watch the whole entire video. And tell me who pumpkin the best. Okay? Okay. So we was not letting our niece cut her own pumpkin because, you know, the knives were too sharp. So my little sister D decided to cut her pumpkin for her because, yeah. But yeah, guys, let me know, guys, if you enjoyed this video. As I said before, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to your girl channel. And yeah.
We carving pumpkin.
What's your?
Okay, y'all try, y'all.
Okay, you gotta get your job.
This was supposed to happen.
Be careful.
This time turned out. I missed up her cookie, my bad.
That's pretty.
Mama, look at mine.
Here's your pumpkin.
Look at my pumpkin.
Look at my pumpkin, y'all. Comment down below who got the best pumpkin.
This is mine.
Comment
in the comment section.
Thanks for watching this video, guys. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure you turn on the post notification bell. So you know every time I post a video. Love you.
Make sure you hit that bell and subscribe.
Yeah, and we out. Peace.
Peace.